What is your biggest fantasy?
Well, other than appearing on Open Sesame?
You mean that we haven't experienced?
Oof, wow, that's tough.
What happened when we tried? You always wanted to go skydiving.
That's true. That's the naked skydiving, but sandwiched between two guys. Oh, well, you've always wanted to bowl a 200,
Oh, snickerdoodles. Yep, I can't eat that kind of thing. It goes straight to my dick.
Blessing and a curse.
It is.